There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. Projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in order. Expedition 3, we located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on. I made it.
The Holocaust room is a hole in you. You gave it, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child, a copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Thank you.
projector comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please.
You can't let this happen.
Please. I just want to see. Now I want to see.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls you.
She's the one makes me feel these ways. He's the one needs some rays. Can't stand the film. Hate the film. Gone insane. Hijack a plane. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying hard to lose my head. Can't hardly breathe. I've been insane. Just my ventilate. Can't hardly breathe.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? I want it end! Wake up, please. I want to go home.
It's on the desk.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in. I'll fix this. I can hear them, plotting against me. We've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darling. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedron's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things. They didn't listen. Hedron corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again. They're either dead or they're monsters. I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector. I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all. I, lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like somebody, you know, switching channels too fast. I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear. And it hurt, at first. But then it didn't. It started as a distant whisper. Like something you hear in a dream. Like a faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. See, in the dream, they had made perfect sense. But awake, they're like a foreign language, already forgotten. Then the sense of loss hits. Like losing a child. Like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song, a poem, a prayer that would light up my world and make me break through, make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me. Making me see. And it grew until it filled me. And I receded deeper into myself. Into this office. Locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body. I stared in awe through the peephole. And I was filled with knowledge. And made better. You know, I
won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I need to get to Trench's office. What am I doing? Fuck this shit. I'm done with this. I'm not doing this anymore. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Time.
I need my gun.
Time! The Thunder Saw. You are a worm through time. The Thunder Saw stores you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
The Thunder Song distorts you. White pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through mirror, one heart to
you, I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? This is so weird. But it is my head. You are such a weirdo. Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hadron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to rip her up. I had to rip down the poster she put on the bed. Cut off her eyelids to make her see.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back.
The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.